Well, the city of Charleston is warning drivers who travel Glenn McConnell Parkway to be aware of upcoming road work. The city posted to their Twitter account that the work is due to recent weather events and continued work on the lane expansion for the parkway. Crews will be out on the sides of the roads from 7 p.m. until 6 a.m. all throughout this work week, weather depending, of course. The city urges drivers to be extra careful when you're driving through that construction zone.